Greetings, YouTubers. So it's about 4:38 a.m. in the morning. Big whoop-de-diddly-doo. I mean, you know, I'm watching all the election videos, and honestly, I've got a lot to say. So I'm just going to say it like this. One, congratulations to our next president. But I didn't vote for you, and nor will I. And I didn't vote for Hillary either. Surprisingly, I didn't vote for either of them. And you need to understand why I didn't vote for either of them. It's not because of their big ideals. It's not because of the fact that, oh, I didn't like them because they're both crooks. No. It's, I felt that, honestly, that Trump's trying to make the world a better place. Okay, if you're going to do that, then I've got some things to ask you, Mr. President. And those simple things are, one, if you're going to make America great again, please, remove your Russian friends off of Social Security. See, right now, where we're at and where I'm located at in the state I am, and not to sound racist here, I find it funny that we have a large, large Russian population living here in the state of Washington. And what's weird is that most of them I have seen have been carrying around Gucci handbags, Gucci shoes, driving BMWs, driving Lexus, driving expensive cars, all paid for by Social Security. There is something so wrong with that picture. So honestly, I'm hoping that you do commit to changing things, and I hope you do commit to making America better instead of driving America into a shithole. Two, don't touch people's rights. You're going to screw with anybody's rights, marriage equality, or otherwise. You're going to cause civil unrest. Don't do that. That's going to be stupid. You may not support somebody's right or life decision, but don't destroy it. You do that, that's really going to make you look bad. You said that you're going to make the country great again and put people back to work and put jobs in. Great. Except, how are you going to do that when most of the jobs have already left the country? Something to consider. You said that, wow, you met so many innovative people. Okay, really? Geez, there's a lot of innovative people here. Where are they all at in Seattle right now? Oh, they're all on the street. Why? Because the education system has failed. The education system has told them, oh, if you go into this career, there's all these jobs available, and we'll help you pay for it. And they get it paid for by the state. And what happens? Oh, I'm sorry, the job no longer exists. Then they have a worthless degree. You really want to improve people, and you want to improve the economy and the education system in general? Please. The best way to do that is actually, and by honestly, okay, is to make sure that when you're giving people student loans, that the jobs are there to help better support people, to help better keep people in place. I'm giving you constructive criticism here. I'm not ripping you a new one. I'm not going to rip you an asshole, because there is no real point in ripping a president an asshole. Because if you do something that screws up, you make yourself look like one. Thank you.